Kraven. I've got a description of the Carnage Killer.
Excellent. I've used the mapping provided to identify his hunting grounds.
You think he'll be out tonight?
A true predator never stops the hunt, my friend. Meet me at the location I am sending you.
To wonder why anyone would keep working at Oscorp. I don't know how the task force is gonna stop the crime wave when all they ever do is come after me. That's him!
Wait. You can only truly know your prey by watching him stalk his own.
Please, dude, I didn't have anything to do with that drive-by. I was just a wheelman.
Wheelman? Who saw all those people die?
Yeah.
Oh, you admit it. Good. Now you're going to tell me all about it. Then, you're going to give me answers. The spider. I'm a big fan of the look, but your execution? Boring. You know, real spiders liquefy their prey from the inside. You should think about it.
And you're the Carnage Killer. Why'd you do it? I get having a grudge against criminals, but—
Not criminals. Killers. No one knows death better. What do they see when they feel her cold arms wrap around them? What special insights do they have? There's so much to learn.
You're crazy.
And you're welcome.
For what?
Doing what you want to. But can't.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'll show you. I can teach you how to be a real predator. The spider you're just pretending to be. Take off your mask, Spider-Man. I need to see your eyes when you die. I'll carve you like a turkey. I know the truth. In your darkest moments, you wish you were strong enough to be like me. Admit it. Give in to it.
Let's not fight. Never mind. Let's fight.
That's it. Go ahead. Kill me. You know you want to.
No, I don't kill.
I told him you'd never be like me.
Webs, do your stuff. Thanks for the help.
You chose to disregard my advice. So, I assumed you preferred to handle matters yourself.
What was that anyway? You expected me to just stand there and watch him kill that guy?
Or stop him. Permanently. I am trying to unleash the killer instinct in you, boy. The one you try so hard to deny.
That's not who I am. And it's not who I want to be. Ever.
Then, there will always be a greater predator than you.
guess we'll find out.
Thanks for the smooth ride. I sincerely hope I can return the courtesy by slaughtering you quickly and with minimal agony.
Good day, Mr. Cassidy. My name is Donald Mankin. I want to assure you that you are a most valued guest here at Ravencroft. We're going to learn a lot from you.
And I'll learn a lot from you. Answers you don't even know you have.
Eager. I like that. Well then, let's get started, shall we?